rail tracks right over there. And we're crossing up here. It's about a quarter of a block. It's about a block and a half down. We turn to the right. And they're putting up a control box to put down mechanical arms to close off the railroad tracks so you can't go over the tracks like they do at other busy intersections or where there have been accidents involving cars and trains. But they're putting a box in down here now. We're going to turn down here and I'm going to ask them what reason, why is all this stuff, why are they doing that now? We've been here for 4 years, right at 4 years, and they're just now doing this. And like I said, there's been no accidents. We live over at about a mile, we live about 1 mile from these tracks. So I'm just going to ask them, why are they putting this up here now?
If there's anybody over here.
Yeah, there'll be someone up there. It's 3 o'clock. They got to work at least a while.
Yeah, but I mean, they might be down the tracks somewhere. They're not come all the way over
here. Hey, how come you guys are putting this up? So. There's that. That truck's got the crane up on top of it there. See over there? They're putting that. Been here for 4 years with no rail, no reason to. This is not a really busy road at all. And now they gotta spend their money or something to put something like that up there. So, yeah, it's getting a little hairy out there. Little things that most people don't notice, because when I try to explain what's going on, I'm called crazy, kooky, or whatever. Yeah, you need to look in the mirror. This guy had the right idea, except for this fence is easy to penetrate. Puts a big brick silent pylons and gate, but then he's got this fence you can go right through and things.